Police arrest!
It seems that Kane Stoneface Langham was just a lieutenant for a kingpin in New Temperance called Frankie Hammer Constantine. Your father and I were running shipments for one of his rivals, and it was Constantine who ordered Langham to stop the shipments. He didn't even know or care who he was sentencing to death. Constantine has been watching your progress with interest. He wants you to replace Langham, who is becoming a liability. This is a great opportunity to get closer to Constantine and a chance to build your strength. Constantine has asked you to sort out Oakmont. The mobsters in this area all work for themselves and refuse to recognize him. Francois Wolf Lupine is boss in the North Side. He is the weaker of the two gang bosses. Alfred Vulture Naylor is stronger than Lupine and runs the rackets in the South. The two bosses are constantly at war, which will give you opportunities to claim sites using hit and run tactics. Your opportunities for income are scarce to begin with, but this site can support a very lucrative counterfeit press. Set up the press and recruit a specialist to run it. The newspaper has a charmer available for hire. Recruit this guy and influence the police in your area for extra protection. You've got to get Wolf Lupine and Vulture Naylor on your side, or out of the way. Constantine himself wants to visit Oakmont in 4 days. Make sure you have the town secured by then. wrecking time. I hope they're insured. We're setting up here. Wrecking time! We're moving in here. I'm gonna trash this place. This is gonna be messy. Thank you. little damage. I'm gonna trash this place. This turf is ours. This is our patch now. Here's the payola. We're setting up here. This is gonna be messy. I'll smash the place up. We are taking this place over. This is gonna be messy. We're moving in here.
Thank you.
With Lupine and Nayla out of the way, Constantine's visit can continue undisturbed. You won't have an opportunity to get the hammer Constantine here. So for now, bide your time. Constantine's trust and confidence in you has increased, but there is still a long way to go before he'll trust you enough to drop his guard.
Get on your way!